temperature is rising. Oh my gosh, it's 98.6 degrees. Oh, but it's time for lunch anyways. I guess I'll just figure this out when I get back. Okay, Jimmy, the Police versus Mortician's annual baseball game is in 3 days. Maybe this time you can actually hit the ball. Jimmy Costello must have given me a concussion. Who are you people?
Has anyone seen my Barbie? She has a polka dot dress and a matching purse.
Can someone please tell me what day it is? I need to know how many days have passed. My research will not be accurate anymore.
You come back to life in the wrong bodies? What do I do? This isn't my job. I only deal with people when they're not alive. Plus, I have to make it to the game tonight. It's not my responsibility anymore. They're in the hospital. They'll be fine, right? Hopefully.
And tonight we have breaking news to report. A group of smelly, confused people have been walking around the town square. They have not been responding to people trying to help them. If
you know. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I forgot to lock the door behind me when I left. The team needs me. They can't lose 17 years in a row. Maybe I can find that book my grandfather told me about when I was in med school. It's a book of the weirdest medical mysteries. Okay, so if recently deceased bodies are to reach the temperature of 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit, less than 3 days after their passing, they tend to come back to life, but not their own. 100 degrees. If I let all the heat in, maybe it'll get hot in here. It's finally 197.2. All I have to do is keep the heat in now. Now I have to round everyone up.
Smelly dead people! If you get back to my morgue in 15 minutes, I'll bring you guys free donuts! The morgue is that way!
Hey, where are donuts?
What about that? But now you guys are back here for the next 4 minutes, so you guys can get back to your own bodies again. While y'all are transforming, I'm gonna go get my baseball gear. Well?
Well, looks like we're in our correct bodies again, and in our right minds. And we're all mad at you for letting us walk around town like zombies.
That's a problem for tomorrow.
Okay, Jimmy, all you have to do is hit the ball this time and we could win this.
In our last story tonight, it seems our local annual Police versus Morticians baseball game, the police have swept the Morticians for 18 straight years.